Welcome back to another edition of the Tezzz Talks. Today, a little special, a little different. I have a guest host with me today. Come on in, give it up. Round of applause. Introduce yourself to the people.
Hi, it's me. It's your girl, The Real Jessica Show. And I'm super excited to be here today.
Perfect. So with today, with my guest host, the topic is going to be Netflix and chill. Netflix. Now, she has decided to provide a list of movies that she think would be beneficial for those Netflix and chill moments. I'm going to let you start off with number one.
Number one is this movie called The Nine. I like The Nine because it is like a combination of like sci-fi and robotics, but with a twist. So it's not your traditional combination of like people becoming robots. It's so different than anything I've ever seen, but it's like also super interesting. So I just really like it. Have you seen it?
Yes, I have. Now with The Nine, from the male perspective, this is one of those movies you can put on if you're going to a sweet lady's house and she got kids. Put on this little animation feature, had them sit down in the front of the TV, y'all in the back on the couch, eating popcorn.
Tez, you're bad.
Yes, this is also a good science fiction related movie animation, very imaginative and creative. And so what you got for number two, they dope.
For number two, I got one of my favorite first Netflix originals, What Happened to Monday. This is just a great movie. It's another science fiction movie. I'm really into science fiction. So it's another science fiction movie about the future and population control and kind of a twist on that. So it was super interesting, super cool. Definitely, definitely, definitely check this out. It is on Netflix and it's a Netflix original, so.
Okay, now from my perspective from watching this film, this is one of those movies if you hang in with your other gal, and she's probably in college or she just post-college, very intellectual type of mind. Now this movie has a plot twist several times throughout the movie. There are several details that you would have to pay attention to understand the ending of the movie. Now this is a fantastic film that I also support watching for Netflix and chill type of moments. Now, let's move on to number three.
Number three is Kung Fu Hustle, okay? I like Kung Fu Hustle because I grew up with a lot of men, so of course I had to watch those traditional martial arts movies where they don't speak English and you just really don't know what's going on. This one got a modern twist in it. It's super cool. It's still martial arts. It's still got action. I do like action movies as well, so I like the modern twist on a traditional martial arts film.
Yes, now with this film, Kung Fu Hustle, they just stated a few months ago that they should be doing some part two. But this part one, Kung Fu Hustle, is a interesting spinoff of Kung Fu movies. It is a Kung Fu themed film. But if you want a Netflix situation type of situation, this is one of those things where you don't have to pay much attention to the film. You can give her all the attention. And
that's very, very true.
Let's move on to number four.
Number four is Rim of the World. This is also a Netflix original, and it's about some teenagers in high school who pretty much got to survive in the world of alien invasion. It's crazy. It has lots of twists and turns. It's definitely not your typical end of the world movie with, based on high schoolers. It's definitely gonna keep you entertained as an adult for sure.
Yes, this film has been very impressive the few times that I've watched it. Rim of the World, you see a few social media celebrities as well as the young up-and-coming actors within the film. The story is fantastic. It's definitely worth watching with anybody, no matter if you're Netflix and chilling or
Tez, talk to these people
chilling
without the Netflix.
You want number five? What you got for
number
five?
Number five is another sci-fi. Like I said, I love me some sci-fis. It's called Time Trap. So it's basically a play on what is time travel and the difference, like time is relative. It kind of plays on that scientific time of relativity, you know, like how there's times on different planets in different parts of the world, and so how kind of time changes. Basically, these people get trapped into a cave and thousands of years go by, and it's just about them being trapped in the cave.
Yes, this film will have to play in with the type of Netflix and chill situation to where she wants something that's scary, but not too scary. Something that make her jump a few times. There are a few jump scares in there. Now, yes, this is one of the things where I would use, you know, you turn down a thermostat, you're going to need just a blanket because she's going to get kind of cold, and so you're already close quarters, and then now she's jumping. And she needs something to hold on. Get something to hold on. But yes, that'll conclude this week's Tezzz Talks. Thank you. You can add her at where?
On Instagram, it's The Real Jessica Show. On Twitter, it's Just Say Cool. You can add me on all of that. And subscribe to my YouTube, The Real Jessica Show.
Fantastic. Whoop. And we out.
The expressed opinions within this show are solely the host and guest. We do not own the rights nor have ownership of the various clips, trailers, or film bits in this video. Weapons Free Media Productions Company is a privately owned company that creates all original content within this show. This is my show. There are many like it, but this one is mine. Without me, my show is worthless. Without my show, I am worthless.